can see right away a lot of orange. And a lot of orange is a signal to me that the skin is actually very hydrated. Now, one of the things that's also very predominant underneath the woods lamp is looking at any kind of sun damage, pigmentation. We can really get a great idea of what's going on. I can see that she does have not a significant amount, but a moderate amount through here underneath her eyes and on her nose. She does have a little bit of sun damage, which is very, very